When I first met you on August 28, 2015, I could never imagine I would be here in Brazil today, marry you twice now. I sometimes cannot believe how lucky I was that from so many places and so many people, I ended up saying yes to that dinner in Annapolis. And I can tell you, that was the best decision I've ever made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, but this just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits, I want to see you smile, but